Half chance really with Cottrell's burst on that left side. And the ball is into BT. BT holds off the defender. Sam Hurd, and then breaks. Barnstorming run by BT. Good ball through to Bradley. Bradley to open the score, is it? No, he slid it wide. Put it past the goalkeeper Sullivan, who dashed out to near the penalty spot.
Taylor.
Corner right hand side to Doncaster. They have men in the box. The target was Hayter. Comes back out to Oster down the left side. Patrolled by his fellow Welshman Cottrell. Oster curls in across. It's a good one. It's a header into the box. And it's 1-0 to Doncaster Rovers. It was a lovely cross by John Oster. Just waiting to be curled in. And the header came in and gave Doris de Vries absolutely no chance.
He's paying him to do that.
Oh, Wilson has picked out Healy. Healy to Oster. Lovely ball from Oster. This could be a second. Great save by de Vries. And Healy heads it wide. And we say we're in. Swansea City looking for the equaliser. 9 minutes to go. Rangel gets on the right-hand side. Cross into the box. Chance for Beattie. And O'Connor just got there ahead of him.
Great defending. Fantastic defending.
Heads back to the other Dutchman. Keeper rolls it forward again. Played just over nearly 2 minutes of the added four. Augustian at the halfway. Fires it forward. And there could be a chance here. It's a goal for Swansea City. It's Mark Gower. A great through ball. And it's fired home.
I'm sure it's Doby. Is it Scott Doby or is it Mark Gower?
It's 1-1. And Swansea City have rescued a point here. It was a piercing through ball forward and just a turn on the edge of the box, and it's driven in.